Welcome back, viewers. I am Stella Madhiyazhagan. Today we are sharing information about Sethupathi King's gifted land for Raipatta GH clock tower, and know more about their symbol of justice, how they served as a symbol of justice in Tamil Nadu. King Manunidhi Cholan is a legend when it comes to upholding justice. However, the Sethupathi Kings too served as symbol of justice. Muthu Vijay Raghunatha Sethupathi, who ruled from 1710 to 1725, started the construction of the third Pragaram in Ramanatha Swami Temple in Rameshwaram. At the time, spiritual tourism to Rameshwaram and Dhanushkodi was also well known. With the absence of any road and rail connectivity to Rameshwaram in 18th century, devotees were ferried free of cost to Rameshwaram from Mandapam. Thandayudhapani alias Dandatheva, son-in-law of Muthu Vijay Raghunatha Sethupathi, was entrusted with the task of ferrying the devotees. However, when it emerged that he was collected a small fee, the king had him beheaded. In such a way, they ruled their nation with justice. The rulers of Ramanathapuram called the Sethupathis are rich in not just their treasury, but also in their history, as the descendants of Sethupathis claim that they were rulers of Ramanathapuram even during the time of Lord Rama, and that they are mentioned in both the Ramayana and Mahabharata. The kingdom of the Sethupathis extended till Thoothukudi in the south, Sivaganga in the west, and Nagapattinam in the north. Their reach even touched Chennai, with the Raipatta Government Hospital and the clock tower in Raipatta coming up on land donated by the family. However, during the British rule, their status gradually declined and they were reduced to being zamindars, but their service to the people continued. They are held in high regard in Ramanathapuram. Kumaran Sethupathi and his wife Rani Lakshmi Kumaran Sethupathi reside in the 600-year-old Ramalinga Vilasa Palace. Speaking to DT Next, at once, Rani Lakshmi said that their family lineage dates back to over 1,000 years and finds mentioned in both the Ramayana and Mahabharata. Guardians of the Isthmus of Rameshwaram, the rulers of Ramanathapuram and Sivaganga, were the contemporaries of Pandya kings who ruled Madurai. Later, when Madurai fell into the hands of the Noyaks, the Sethupathi supplied men for their army and on many occasions served as their protectors. Once, when a Mysore ruler attacked Tirumalai Nayaka, the then Sethupathi dispatched his Maravar army to help the Bilingudu king. They defeated the Mysore king and returned with the golden Durga idol, which had been presented to Tirumalai Nayakar. To this day, the event is commemorated during Durga Puja in Ramanathapuram. Renowned for their charity, the royals had donated vast tracts of land to the government, and a number of important buildings have been constructed on them. One such is the Erwadi Durga, which has come up on part of the 4,500 acres gifted by them. The royal family's elephant is used for the Sandana Kodu festival celebration in the Durga. The third Pragaram in Ramanatha Swami Temple in Rameshwaram was built on their donation. The Ramanathapuram Collectorate, the Ramanathapuram Government Hospital, Madurai and Tiruvadurai Adinam, Roman Catholic Church in Ramanathapuram have all been built on land gifted by the royal family. The late President APJ Kalam's alma mater, the Swartz Higher Secondary School, as well as the Sethupathi Government Arts College were also constructed by their families. So many of them may not know much more about the gift of Sethupathi kings. One among the gift is the Rayapatta GH clock tower. So here we try to unearth the history unknown to the people so far. Thank you.